This is a CTV News Break.
A mother is expressing her heartbreak after her baby girl died of whooping cough. I'm Jocelyn Laidlaw on our news at 6. The family's from Lethbridge and they lost their month-old baby girl. They want other families to get their children vaccinated. And two disturbing incidents shocking residents in a southeast Calgary neighborhood. A man broke into an elderly woman's home and exposed himself, and a teenage girl found a man peeping through her window. Details at 6.